Bienvenue. You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet.
If you could help me, I would be much obliged. Please, please be reasonable. You don't
help me, please.
Why?
Who are you? Who's there?
Help! Oh, have mercy!
Moreau, are you still with us? I'm looking forward to see if you managed to save him or not. I know very little about him, but surely he had a family, don't you think? Poor, poor fatherless children. But he falls on his own sword. His kind is not meant to come for people like me. Laws are made for credits. The aristocracy doesn't need to know right from wrong. We are always right. My cabinet. I wish I could tell you how you did, but alas, this is a recording. You will have to figure it out all by yourself. Did anyone survive? The doctor? The priest? Or perhaps the policeman? Who is allowed to live? Why? You should really reflect on these past events and consider what they meant to you, what you have learned about your true nature. Thank you. so it comes to an end. Now that you've seen what you truly are, you are able to go on and face eternity. Without fear. Without doubt. This was the best one yet. So elaborate. It's just too much. Enough of this. Get up, Justine. That's me, isn't it? It's already locked, but you can never be too certain. Such light was never meant for me. They can't hurt me anymore. Intricate machinery. I can't for the life of me understand why he built this. I really should keep this door locked. Clarice, I'm quite all right. Is everything ready for tonight?
Yes, the goose is ready any minute now. The guests should be arriving within the hour. Did I hear voices from downstairs?
I certainly hope not.
Oh, silly me.
Yes, silly Clarice.